Welcome to Tara's Take It or Leave It, a once a week, 180 seconds or less update on ideas for you and topics ranging from spiritual practices for yourself and your family to your current trends in technology. Today's Take It or Leave It is a current trend in technology. It's a workaround for Instagram and Facebook that helps kids actually get to unrestricted internet access when you don't want them to. See, Facebook and Instagram have low ratings for ages on the Apple Store. So Facebook's rating is for 4+, and Instagram's is for 12+. Now Facebook, with the rating of 4+, it means that there are apps on there with no objectionable material, which might be true. However, what we have found is that on Facebook and Instagram, there are ways for kids to get around those restrictions and get to unrestricted internet access, which can spell, you know, bad news for those that are looking for pornography or different things to get around what their parents might be seeing. This is not an alarmist type of issue, but I do want you to know what you can do and how you can understand this workaround. So for Instagram, get out your phone and open up your app. Click on your profile, the little person on the bottom right-hand screen. Wheel at the top, there should be a little wheel at the top. Click on the wheel at the top. You scroll down all the way till you see the word blog. Click on blog. Then you scroll down all the way to where there's three different icons on the bottom, and one is for Twitter. Click on the Twitter. Twitter should open up. Then you click the search in the top right corner of Twitter. Type in Google. And you'll be brought to Google's Twitter page. Then, when you're on Google's Twitter page, you can click on google.com and you have unrestricted internet access through Google. For Facebook, it's actually even easier. All you have to do is open your Facebook app, search for Google in the search bar on Facebook, then you click on their About section, you scroll down, and then google.com is in the About section. So you click on that, and then you have unrestricted Google access or internet access through Google without even leaving Facebook. Now this tip comes from iParent.tv, and I will be bringing some ideas for you through them. You can also go right there, but I'm going to pick some of those best ones that you need to know about. The scary thing is that they found out about it because they had 10, 11, 12-year-olds telling them this is how they're able to get around the restrictions through Facebook and Instagram. So we don't assume that children are doing anything bad, but we also want to assume that we need to try to help protect them and learn how to protect themselves. And by finding these workarounds, they open themselves and others up to, you know, nefarious people, unfortunately. So will you take it or will you leave it? You know, these two apps say that they're safe for kids. However, you can get to this unrestricted internet access. So if you're going to take this, what I encourage you to do is keep in contact with your kids' phones and habits. Send Apple, Facebook, and Instagram emails to request that Facebook and Instagram either stop this workaround, which they can do, or to Apple and ask them to re-rate Facebook and Instagram to NC17. Neither of those companies, I think, would enjoy that rating, but we do have this responsibility to help keep kids safe. And so I hope that you will consider taking it and doing something about it today. Thanks for tuning in. See you next week for another Tara's Take It or Leave It.